left arm. Awesome. More time. So really use the legs open but to the left. Left arm reach up. Right arm. Here's that squat. Drop it down. Lunge right. Big squat. Left to the knees. Lunge left. Two more. Chest is up. Eyes up. How are we feeling today? One more time. Big squat. Big lunge. Get ready. Bowler. Right leg for two. Yeah. Flat back. Hinge forward. Bend and roll. Bowlers. Get a little bigger now. Here we go. Two times. Flat back. Hinge, hinge, hinge. Roll it up. Creeper, lunge, right, big, three, two, tap in, or you can do a knee up if you want to, right? Hesitate, left side, here it is. Good. Tap or knee up, one more time. All right, we're gonna start from the top. We're ready to go for the next circle. Open to the right. Big reach with the right hand. Big reach left. Circle down and up. Big open up to the left side. Left arm reaches up. Right arm reaches up. All right, start to go bigger. You'll squat. Strong in that squat. Right leg lunge. Squat. Yeah. Left leg lunge. You have two more. Keep your eyes on that posture, please. Remember, we want a good range of motion. Bowler. Right leg. Get there. That's what I want. Flat back. Hinge forward. Roll it up. Bowler. Left leg. Woo! Flat back. Hinges. And then roll up. Creeper lunge to the right. Tap or knee. There we go. Creeper lunge. All right, hesitate to the left side. Here it is. Oh, yeah. It's going to be a great day. You start off on the right note. To the front, circle. Open to the left, right side. Right arm reaches up. Left arm. Circle down up. Really open it up. Left side. Reach it up. Push it down. All right, here comes that squat. Drop it. Right leg lunge. Squat here. Left leg lunge. Two more. Can you give me a little bit bigger lunge there? There we go. Last one. Here comes your bowler. Right leg. Two times. Corner. Now flat back. Hinge forward. Roll it up. Left leg. Bowler two. Chest up. Athletic arms. Flat back, hinge forward, bend and roll it up. Creeper to the right, big step up. Tap or knee. Do it again. Yes, tap in and switch it to the other side here. Looking good. Take it out. All right, let's do it again. From the top, big circle. Hands under the shoulders, pull that heel to your butt. We got slow triceps. Here we go. Chest to elbow height. We're still warming up the arms. Ah, now can you pick up the tempo? We got four. A little faster. Good. Breathe with this. Ah, here comes your crouching dog. Down dog. Knees bend slow. And then push back. There we go. Press through the hands. Draw the navel in. Now quicken it out. Bend and press for four. Three. Two. One more. Right foot to the right hand. Lunge and hold. Right hand is up. You can move it here or you can stay. Now hand goes down. Option to move in the leg or we still need to wake it up, right? Step back. Try that the left side. Left hand is up. You don't have to open it. You can always stay down. And Marcy's got a great option staying up. Hand down. Legs are going to move or they stay. Awesome job. All right, let's cut it down. Step right foot to the front. Right hand is up. Open up. Hand down. Stay with it. Step back. Left foot forward. Left hand is up. Open up. Hand down. Foot stays. Hands stay. Just the legs are going to move. Right foot to the front. There we go. Step back. Left foot to the front. Use your core to move. Switch it again. One more time. Last one here. You're ready to come to the front. Here we go. Inhale. Reach up. Dive it down. Half lift. Step back or hop to plank. Chaturanga now. Up dog. Lengthen. Shoulders relax. Stay. Yes. Curl under the down dog and just settle in. Walk your dog a little bit. Alternate the heels. in the breath here. We're getting ready to rock this now. Super hop to the front. Here we go. Inhale, reach up. Dive it down. Half lift. Step back or hop to plank. Chaturanga down. Keep it tight. Up dog line. Down dog. Step or hop front. Do it again. Inhale, reach up. Dive it down. Half lift. Step back or hop to your plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Step or hop front. Right side lunge. Four times. Let's go. Push off that leg. Athletic arms. Just up. Eyes up. Woo! Over to the left side. For four. Three. Beautiful. Right variation one is calf raises. Inhale. Reach up. Five. Half lift. Step back or hop. Down dog. Heels up for three. Here we go. There's one. Two. Last one. Step or hop front. Here we go again. Inhale. Reach up. Now, to make it a little bit harder, what did I tell you to do? You've got to give me the range. You have to drop down and really speak. All right, we're getting ready for the left leg. Same combo. Squat at the left. Drop. Bring it across. Again, your range is for you. Just try that little extra. Right? Swing up and across. Squat. Attitude. Right foot to the back. Pull it back. Squat. A two. Right? Woo! Come on. Sink in there. And then pull it back. You got it. All right. Here comes your combo. Abduct to the left. Attitude right. There we go. This one you have to kind of sink into that squat. Drop. And kick. One more time, please. Now find your balance. Pulse leg up. Yeah. Good. Turn it out a little bit and squeeze that back side. Looks great. Keep it under. Isometric. Straight break here in stillness. Back to your walk. Yes. You got it. Now, second time, we're going to cut it down. So try to go a little bit deeper. I know you can go deeper. All right, but open up your feet a little bit more, right? Squat, abduct, right leg. Here we go. Squat, abduct. Two more. Use it, use it. Squat, attitude, left leg to the back. One more time. Step, knee, step, touch, car. Reach right. Three, two, six, eight. Left hand.
Bend that front knee and reach your feet.
lunge to the back. Smaller, if you want to just connect. And then lunge. Two more, or four arms. Good, one more time. Cut it in half. Warrior one, turn and push. Reverse. Do that again. Push it in, sink. Lunge it to the front, to the back. Can you sweep and reach? One more time. Hesitate. Warrior two, turn and yeah. One more time. Sink in, warrior two. Now dive to me to the front. Tricep stop. Low lunge to the back. One more time. Dive. Warrior one, push. Reverse. Good. Push here. And then use the breath and reach up. Lunge front to back. Sweep it up. One more time. Hesitate. Warrior two. Can you sit there? Reach it up. One more time. Try to connect. Know your body, right? Connect in the low lunge. One more time. We're going to cut it down. You guys ready? Ready. Warrior one. Push. Reverse. Here's your lunges. Sweep up, pause. Warrior two, turn that foot. Try to connect. Low lunge. Warrior one, push. Reverse. Lunges front to back. Sweep it up. Warrior two. Good, try to connect. Low lunge. Reverse low lunge, right hand up. Connect. Open up to reverse lunge. You do not have to connect if you don't want to. Hold that lunge. Pull in. Now stay here. Right hand settles down. Right leg single lock. Elbow sweep bendy. Heel lift two. I have an option. Sweep. I can be on my opposite knee. Tune in. Elbow sweep. Push it up one more time. One lift. Step forward to pyramid. Woo! Bowler, step back. Pyramid. Forward, just up, bend the knees. Two more. Everything's long. I want that spine nice and straight. Set all that power across. Atlas, step back. Woo! Do that again. Rounding the spine and then opening that chest up. Rounding and then arching that low back. Yes, we're going to cut down. Reverse low lunge here. Connect if you want to. Hold on. Hand down. Right leg to single lock. Elbow sweep left, right. Double heel lift up. One more time. Cheekest one, little lift. Step forward to pyramid. Bowler. Pyramid, chest up. Bowler. Pile cross, rounded. Atlas. Great shot, one more time. Reverse low lunge. I can stay here. Connect if you want to. Hands down. Right leg to single lock. Elbow sweep left, right. Double heel lift up. Sweep again. One little lift. Step forward. Pyramid. Pull in and like bowler. Beautiful. Kyle cross. Step out. Dive down. Open that chest. One more time. We're going to cut it in half. You guys ready? Hands down. Lunge. Single lock. Elbow sweep. One lift. Step into pyramid. Bowler. Pile cross. Atlas. Do that again. Hands go down. Lunge. Right leg to single lock. Elbow sweep. One lift. Pyramid. Bowler. Woo! Cross here. Atlas from the very top. Everything. Warrior one push. Reverse. Let's do that again. Warrior one push. Reverse. Lunges to the front, to the back. How are we feeling? We're doing okay? One more of those. All right, hesitate at the top. Warrior two. Can you sink it? Reach. Take it up. One more time. Sink it. Try to dive. Come on, make it big. Low lunge. Best one, dive. Low lunge. Twist in the lunge. Hold it. Hold. Hand down. Right leg to single lock. Elbow sweep. Double heel lift up. Sweep the elbows. Warrior one, we push. Reverse. Do it again. Warrior one, push. Lunges, front to back. Giving length all the way up. One more time. Front to back. Lunge. And hesitate. Warrior two. Woo. Take it up. One more time. Warrior two, sink. Tries to connect. Turn forward. Shoulders and hips forward. Low lunge. Now turn up. Bring it down. Low lunge. Reverse low lunge. Right hand is up. I hold. Connect. Hold it. Hands down. Sweep it up to single bar. Elbow sweep left, right. Double heel up, bend knee. One more time. Step to your pyramid. Pull the back foot in. Ah, bowler. Can you lengthen your spine in that? Right there. Kyle cross. Woo, Alice. Let the music take you there. Step the knee together, switch legs. Warrior one, push. Reverse. Do that again. Push there. Reverse. Lunges to the front and the back. Sweep it up. One more time. Ah, hesitate. Warrior two. Woo, reach it up. One more of those. Reach to the fingers. Tricep dive. Turn forward. Low lunge. One more time, guys. Reverse low lunge. Left hand is up. Connect. Hand down. Right leg. This is left leg. Off, elbow sweep, double heel up, sweep it again, step it forward into pyramid, bowler, one more time, pile cross, Alice, one more cross, and then we step the feet together, switch legs, right foot forward, one time, warrior one push, reverse, lunges, front to back, sweep it up. Warrior two, sink. Yes. Tricep tie. Low lunge. Hands down, hold. Right leg single off. Elbow sweep. One lift up. Step forward into pyramid. Bowler. Yeah. Cross here. Step the feet together. Switch legs. Warrior one, push. Reverse. Lunge it to the front and the back. Now give me a big sweep up. Warrior two. Reach up. Triceps. Connect. Low lunge. Hands down. Left leg single lock. Elbow sweep. Bend knee one lift. Step to pyramid. Bowler. Pile cross. Feet together. Let's try it again. Left foot back. Warrior one. Put them forward. Walk them out, walk them in, back to the plank. Do it again, just forward, then out, and in. Two more, watch your hips. They stay at shoulder height. You gotta draw the abs in here. Oh yeah, get ready. Plank, right hand is up, side plank. Hold, tread under. Side plank, option, knee down, and then draw in and reach around. Up. Thread under. One more time. Lengthen up. Thread under. And then back to the plank. Knees down. Take it down. So I'm staying in a squat. Using the core to move my legs. To stabilize my back. There we go. One more time. Alright, this time. Come on up. Come up. Walk to the front. So, walk it back, just a tiny walk, back to the knees, good, do it again, watch your posture, and roll it up one more big time, you guys are amazing, I'm grateful, how about you, grateful to make it here, pull it down through your heart center, and thank you so much for being here, awesome job, woo, how do you feel after doing it that fast, right, we were like on fire, oh, makes a big difference, doesn't it? Great job. I think it's helped us today. Nice work. And yes, you made it. Oh, spring squats are tough. Great job this morning. Oh, you're so welcome. Oh, you're welcome. Great job. You rocked it. Nice jump. Woo! Everybody. Late, nice leg coming in. Nice work. Oh, wasn't that great. You did an awesome job. Woo! That's it. It's a wrap. This is my pile of crew. They are so awesome. Peace out.